I was watching this show, right, on Netflix it's called Our Planet. It's about nature, basically animals and birds and nature. It's actually fucking beautiful. You should go watch it. In that, you know, like how I'll tell you how appearance matters at such a, you know, minute level. We've been, you know, like I think imprinted in our brain to judge appearances so much that even at a minute scale, I'll just tell you what happened. So there was this, they're showing about aquatic animals, right? So there was dolphins. First they showed about dolphins and how they use a different technique to catch fish and eat, right? So yeah, okay, it was like they played a happy music and it was dolphins. You know, everybody loves dolphins. It's like, oh, super cute, okay, fine. But yeah, but basically it was eating fish, all right? But then everyone was happy. And then there came shark, right? Just, you know, first of all, sharks are very good, okay? I love sharks. And sharks are not what we think it is, okay? They just live in the shallows where corals are, and they are beautifully good creatures. Actually, they're called the dogs of the sea, if you don't know about it, and they're very friendly. Okay, so then they showed about sharks, right? But sharks look a little scarier because of, you know, their eyes, and it's actually like scary because of the strength and. But it's only because of the curiosity. Like, you don't blame a dog, right, for being like a dog, because fuck, it's enthusiasm and curiosity that makes the dog as a dog, right? So okay, the sharks came and it was basically hunting fishes from a coral, but it looked violent, right? It looked violent. So we judged it so soon, like, you know, I was like, fuck. So because sharks are eating this fish, you're like, fuck, they're so cruel. But dolphins did the same thing a couple minutes ago. They were hunting the same fish. But we were like, okay, you know, the dolphin looks cute and cool. So yeah, that's cool, man. But sharks look scarier. So, oh, that's bad. Like, damn, we are so fucking fucked up.